In Lakeland, police are investigating a deadly crash. Investigators say a Dodge Durango ran through a stop sign and crashed into this house right here. It hit the car hit the person inside and died from the crash. The driver and three other people inside the car were not hurt. The crash shut down the intersection for 5 hours. Victim's name is not being released. The investigation is ongoing.